Today's breaking news. I'm Gerry Brockman. Our top story. Explosion in downtown Beirut. Caught on U.S. Embassy's security camera as blast rips through Lebanon's financial district. The footage captured by a CCTV camera clearly shows a fireball, and then a black mushroom cloud of smoke. We'll be right back after this with more on our top breaking news story. I'm Gerry Brockman.